And we are playing Intelligent Boy's Game by HB Games. Let's start. Okay, so the first hint here is the length of these ropes. 1, 2, 3, and 4. We've got the flower going further. Here's two pictures, fire and fly, so it's firefly is the result. Firefly. Okay, we've got remote and the coin. Next, let's look at this cows. It's a boy, girl, boy, and boy. So it is boy, girl, boy, boy. Okay, next let's also turn the TV on. Here we have a hint with the directions: left, down, up, and right. We have left, down, up, right. We've got the second flower. Both flowers go here to get the key. Next, let's look once again at this cow. So this one is standing, or it's up and sitting down. So we have up, down, up, up. It is to use here, up, down, up, and up. We've got the token going further. Now let's solve this picture puzzle. It's easy to solve it. Okay, it's done. We've got the gem and the coin, and now let's solve for this puzzle. So our task here is to move from the locks on the positions with the keys, and this puzzle is simple enough. Okay, so we've got the second token, and let's open the door now and go in. So here let's go to the right and look at this hint. It's a big, small, small, and big circles here. And this is the hint to use here: big, small, small, and big. We've got a star. Now we can put two tokens here to get the second star. Both stars go here, and we have got the red. Now let's look once again at this moon. So this one, look to the right, left, right, and right. So the same directions, we need to turn the eagles. We've got three more coins and the chalk. Now we can draw the puzzle with the chalk, and the result is that we need to get the second number and subtract the half of a first number. So here's 22 minus 5 is 17. Okay, and let's use this cloth to wipe the picture, and here's a riddle here, and the resulting board is nest. So we need to type it here, N-E-S-T. And we've got all the 10 coins now, and all the 4 gems, so we can get the key and escape. And if this video was helpful for you, please put likes, subscribe, and bye.